Hi guys, it's me, longest tag, you know me. But today, instead of me doing the video, it's gonna be Bunnbunn here. Bunnbunn, you're gonna play War Robots. Go, Bunnbunn!
Smack me in the face.
So it'll be loading for
that
a little bit.
Like
bun bun, bun bun,
like
bun bun, bun bun, bun bun, bun bun. Talk to them about whatever you want to talk about. And it's not Thanos.
That is
get
Thanos.
Your face out of here. Put it down. Put it
down. Thanos,
lay down.
Gun
right
on
now. Lay down.
Doesn't Thanos already have?
No, he has a golden hand. Punch, punch, punch. Gus, look, I'm punch them. Look, punch. Oh, punch, punch. Gus, look, I'm punching them. In your face. High five.
Okay, stop with the little man hand. Okay, so last time. I am now level 23. Tommy's played sometimes. Ooh! Sorry, I'm interrupting.
Ooey wooey.
I want to get my Loki. Because if you guys...
Oh, what
it's
the?
It's Russian. It's Russian. We're so close. We were so far away. Okay, now you gotta do battles. Try to get as much of the components things as possible. And then after you have the full components filled up, I would like you to, go to put it over there. Wait, hold on. Silver. That should be enough to add another component thing. Because I've upgraded myself. Okay, it's 150, Tommy. You should be able to have enough. And whenever you get the chance, I want you to upgrade Galahad's, cancel. You can just do the battle.
Dinosaur Rampage is cool. But Gus is refusing.
Wait, what? Dinosaur what?
Rampage.
Oh, I thought that was a type of game in here. I'm not getting you Dinosaur Rampage.
It's the dumbest game ever. It's just like Holyoke. You
so I'm gonna make a video of War Robots of me, and that's gonna be nice.
Oh, he got four.
So you can judge my battle expertise versus Tommy's.
I'll be the GI
Pat battle expertise.
Oh my god.
Also,
Unicorn
I want to buy a better bot than the GI Patent. Would you guys let me know which one would be good? As a short range shotgunner.
Helix. No, don't aim your gums at me. Don't aim your gums at me. I'm gonna hide. How do I run? Run, jump. I can be a backpack, except I can't run. I could wear a backpack if I could run.
Yeah, we also might want to upgrade the GI Patent for you, Tommy, because it's really slow. It's only level 2. I want to upgrade my Galahad to a higher level than what it's at right now. You can't hit him right now. Go for the beacon.
Beacon. Bacon!
No.
Bacon!
Econ.
Bacon!
This is why we don't let Tommy play War Robots.
Bacon!
Also, Tommy might get stressed out halfway through the game, so could you guys leave him positive comments? That'd be very nice and appreciated.
Ooh, I need this bacon. No, Pilot Brando 9. No, you can't have...
You're so close to the bacon, okay? Just chill.
Oh, bacon. I wish we had
take the bacon. Take the bacon. Take it.
Almost got it.
Get it. And then just try to hide from everyone else.
Gunner down.
Oh, it's only a Viataz. You can take that.
Viataz. Bite.
See, you got the bacon.
Bacon! You die because you shoot me.
Try to get the last shot on him. Make the kill.
Oh, I thought I would.
You got a minigun over there.
At least he died.
Also, it might be a bit laggy, but that's not his fault, that's mine.
destroy me. Galahad time.
Awesome. Galahad's pretty speedy. Don't waste all your ammo. Those are punishes.
I'm not trying to shoot. Oh, Unicorn Cat Mac died. I was hoping
he'd die. Jeez, Tom.
Or she. Male or female. What?
Let's assume they're a dog.
Okay. I'll make an exception. But dogs would not name themselves Unicorn Cat Mac.
No, the joke is they're making fun of a cat. They're looking at you. Put up your shield.
Oh, I forgot I had that. I thought I was still in here.
You're welcome. Put up your shield for me.
Thank you. They're going to take my bacon!
No, let them take the bacon. Because then you can take it back.
He didn't broke my shield.
And leave him. Go inside of there.
Get him, my friend. Thank you, my friends. Good job, Subsonic 4321.
Did you take the bacon?
Yeah, I got the bacon.
Nice.
Brando 9, I will get revenge.
Aw, they're going to decline me.
Why'd they decline you?
Yeah, Mama?
Okay. So we're gonna have to get back into that. Gus is gone. I've got you, friend. Capuchon! Oh, Doc. Yeah, Doc. Yeah, himself. Are they taking the bacon? No, they took the bacon! We're gonna lose! Dang it. Thickening. Oh, nice homing missile!
Someone just died. Nope, no one died.
Friend? Friend, where you go? No, friend, die! Aww. Team! Friend, I need help over here! Nice going, family. Thanks, Felix. You killed that guy for me, and I took the beacon for you. Trade. Felix, stay here! Extreme battle.
Hey, tell me, how long has that been going on? Hold on, I need to check that. Stop touching. You're only 10 minutes. You're good.
Good.
Also, have you been talking to them?
Yeah, but they killed me.
Garrett.
Because you stopped me. It's a war zone out there for B.
Oh, no, no joke. It's literally a war zone.
I know, but...
This giant robot. Go over there and kill that one guy. Focus on him. No, oh, he's already dead. Don't look. Wait, he's not dead. He's not dead. Go for him. Go for him. Tommy, go for the dead... Oh, my God. You're done. You're done. Go for the guy who's almost dead.
I'm going for you, Capuchon.
You won.
Yes! We won! What did I get?
Should have got nothing. You didn't go for the right guy. You butthead. Okay, I'll stop using harsh words.
Because I want to show you a Pokemon that's head is like literally a butt.
No thanks. I'm gonna have to pass.
I'm gonna watch a video because some of them have mini games that I can actually do.
No, stop watching videos. Tommy, do not do that again, okay? Stop doing the videos. I should have to do that. It's a 10-minute battle, too. Gee whiz. I am Sushi and Grill. Sponsor! So that was me. See, you wasted time. They don't... Ad people don't want to see this video. They want to see you step on other robot. So you don't have the Loki. And then we'll be able to step on...
Skip!
Like, actually step on.
You
get your hand in front of the camera. Sorry. Freaking out. Okay, this game is very important to me. He's goofing off.
We got him.
No, you're wrong.
No, Gus!
Stop touching.
We need to work on our Loki thing.
Yeah, so go back and work on it. Oh.
Ooh.
Okay. We can get a free weapon.
Is it called the Rye?
Yeah, I don't know.
I want to get more honor. Maybe with a clam. Ooh, good.
See, now that you watched the video, you wasted the video that you got. Ooh!
600 Rye components.
That's a lot of components. You just gotta play one battle. Every day. Jeez, you up for that, Tom?
Yeah, you gotta win a battle every day. Oh, I'm tired.
I'm excited!
I want bacon!
How much time has this been gone? 13 minutes? Oh. Bye, guys!
This is nice.
Don't touch that.
I want bacon.
Bacon?
Bacon.
Actual bacon, or are you doing when you're done slaying things?
Actual bacon.
Ugh. Brody.
What?
You're Brody.
Why? I just want bacon.
But you are.
No, you're dumb. You're dumb. You're dumb. I want my bacon.
You're not good enough for bacon, I'm afraid.
Give me my bacon.
I'm afraid I can't do that.
Bacon, give it!
Ow. Oh, wait. Hold on, I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't do this. We were going to do that, but I want to upgrade his minigun first.
Oh, minigun, yay.
Galahad's minigun.
I need bacon.
I didn't do anything.
My bacon.
What bacon? I don't know what you're doing.
The bacon I need.
Mine. Oh, we need 80K.
Gus, if you could have anything in the world, what
80.
Would it be?
Bacon. No. Rude. Impolite.
If you could have anything in the world, what would it be?
Your face.
It's Gus, that sounded weird.
Not like... Hey, gross.
I want your face.
Stop, you're being gross.
No, you can't have it. It's on
such
me.
Such a weirdo.
It's on my head.
Why are you such a weirdo?
My face is on my head.
Again, why do I speak to you?
Because I'm your little brother.
That's debatable.
I know.
You might be adopted.
Oh, you're right.
Go moisturize your hands or something.
I don't know.
You're not adopted,
you're
okay?
You're right.
I was there when you were birthed.
That's what I'm gonna say now.
I'm deathing myself.
No, not okay.
No longer called suicide. President declares it called
deafing.
Deafing. That's... And there's like one of those like little stars by the president.
Can we do one more battle?
Eight-year-old boy that wants one more bacon.
Battle. One more battle. Tommy, look at me.
I'm looking at you.
Tommy, one more battle. Team deathmatch.
Team deathmatch is boring.
All we do is kill people.
Gug! I can't. Oh, I hope we're in like that city kind of thing. It has like the big orange shield.
If anyone is watching the videos, I sincerely do appreciate you guys. Thanks a lot. Means a lot. Go to the one with all your most of your teammates.
You forgot about
that. Way you can like
Guy Patton. Kind of like this. Why do they have these giant military walls set up? Yet the bad guys are like, wait, we're the good guys. They're the bad guys. Defend and protect. They destroyed my shield! How?
It happens sometimes.
No, they can't do that.
Yes, they can. The shield has a limited amount of health.
That's stupid!
It's really not.
They were shooting right at my shield. It shouldn't do anything.
No, it makes a lot of sense because they do enough damage to the shield. Eventually, the shield's going to break. Since if you upgraded, the shield gets upgraded too. So it's not like... Well, I guess you're gone forever.
Than I ever knew I could do.
I killed a guy!
I thought I recognized when love was true. But I'm confused. Am I ready for love?
I can't find a good song. She just hold it.
It's not letting me.
It's so close. Okay, I'll let you use that again. Get back.
Bum 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 bum. Furious Finger's got a reason to be furious now.
You step on him?
No. No, I think it was him. No, wait, that was Pilot PK and that other guy.
Bum, dang, I like that. Look at that Galahad, though. He got some skills.
Awesome. Hey, that's the pink little Galahad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bum, it was this guy. This was the guy I slaughtered.
Bum, try to get a good shot on him.
Oh my gosh.
We've got like a whole squad. He's just like, please, no.
Good job. TK90. Good job.
Boom, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Dude, that guy does have a gear. He got some skill.
Good job. I'm just gonna call him Pilot DJ. His name's like T-Rex. Oh, I thought that was a T-Rex.
If you know what this is, let me know in the comments below, guys. If you don't know what it is, you're pathetic.
Dang, Frost!
What weapons does he have? Punishers! That's my boy!
Hold on.
Oh, this just fuck yelling. Don't fire. It's not worth it. He has an invincible shield. Now. Okay.
Oh, okay. Wait, so your shield can be, like, invincible?
Only if you have a certain kind of bot.
What?
No, the poor Gareth baby. He's dead.
What bot? Victory! Ha ha! Yes! And guess what, Gus? Didn't even have to use the... Whoa, look at that picture.
Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.
I'll start playing.